I felt like I had to go blind to be able to see. Now that I'm blind, I listen to people. I was in the Army for 18 and a half years. I think it's an honor to serve this country. I started losing my vision almost 3 years ago due to the problems I suffered in the Gulf War. Right now, I have very low vision. You know, the thing I miss most is being able to see family. I don't quit. I had to learn how to even be blind. I went to the blind rehab center and I met my wife there. She's another veteran and she's been blind for over 15 years. She teaches me something new every day.
I just love being around him. We really do enjoy our quality time.
We love to watch television together. When I first started going blind, I couldn't really make out anything on TV, and I was thinking, this is how I'm gonna have to watch TV for the rest of my life.
Accessibility.
And then Claudia introduced me to Comcast.
Movies with video description.
Video description on.
A massive dinosaur foot stomps down into the mud.
My name is Frank. I'm here from Comcast. Nice to meet you.
We would like to bring you some new technology that will enhance your vision.
Do you happen to see anything right now?
Wow.
You can see me?
Yes, I can see. I can see your face. That is unbelievable. Oh, you're beautiful.
And it's also going to enhance your video experience.
What do you see?
Well, he's facing off for the Raptor. It's my granddaughter. I never thought I'd see her face again. But just being able to see her, that means a lot. Technology really plays a big part in all of our lives.
It's amazing.
And it helps us to be a whole lot more independent.
Oh my God, I don't even know if I can put it into words. That is one of the best gifts I've ever received.